Retro Classic, unveiling the charm of timeless expressions. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into an exciting journey to understand the meaning and usage of the phrases retro and classic. These words are not just elements of English vocabulary, but also portals into cultural and historical contexts. So, let's embark on this learning adventure together and uncover the essence of these intriguing terms. Retro refers to something that imitates or is styled after trends, fashions, or attitudes from the past. It's often associated with nostalgia and a fondness for certain aspects of previous decades. The key here is that retro items are not original pieces from the past, but modern recreations or inspirations. Think of retro fashion or retro music, which pay homage to styles from previous eras. On the other hand, classic denotes something that is high quality, timeless, and of enduring value or interest. It's often used to describe works of art, literature, or music that have been universally recognized over time for their excellence and lasting worth. A classic piece is an original from its time, admired and respected for its historical significance and quality. When we combine these two, retro classic emerges as a term that encompasses the nostalgic appeal of retro with the enduring value of classic. It's used to describe items or styles that not only bring back the charm of the past, but also hold a timeless appeal. A retro classic could be an old movie that still captivates audiences, a vintage car model loved for its design, or a piece of music that continues to resonate across generations. In conclusion, understanding the phrases retro and classic, and especially their combined form, retro classic, enhances our appreciation of culture, history, and the timeless qualities of certain works and styles. Whether you're a language learner or just curious about English phrases, I hope this video has been informative and enjoyable. Keep exploring the beauty of language and its connections to our lives. Until next time, happy learning!